learned that it's not about trying to avoid the circumstance. It's not even about trying to get out of it. But ask yourself a question the next time you want to get out of it. God, what do you want me to get out of it? God is speaking to us through every one of our trials and tribulations.
Yeah.
Will you hear him tonight? See, we have allowed the devil to steal the message. And when the devil steals the message, he'll tell you that that thing was designed to break you. But coming from the mouth of God, I'm telling you, that thing was designed to bless you.
Whoa.
I'm going to start it off with a poem. Chains, he told me. I know it's painful, but I'm working in it. If you can only see the promise and the purpose in it. He told me. I know it's painful, but I'm working in it. If you can only see the person I was birthing with. Cherubim. What's going on, man? What about your wife? What happened? Talk to me. Slow down. Talk to me, man. Talk to me. What's going on?
My wife has cancer, man.
Oh, my God, man. Man of God. Man of God.
No.
Are you listening to me? Are you listening to me, man of God? I need a yes. I need a yes.
Listen.
I'm going to tell you this. How many times have we been in situations that seemed impossible and God pulled us out? I don't care what the sickness is. I don't care what the ailment is. I don't care what the disease is. Our God is a deliverer. Do you hear me, man of God? I'm headed that way. Let me tell you this. You are more than a conqueror. You and your wife both can do all things through Christ that strengthens you. No weapon formed, and I mean no weapon. I don't care if it's cancer. I don't care if it's depression. I don't care if it's diabetes. No weapon. Absolutely no weapon formed against you shall prosper. Don't negotiate your joy, your peace, or your faith with your circumstance. I'm on the way.
Yeah. God, I got you. God, I got you. Let me share something with you. Let me share something with you. Let me share.
You have what we call a breaking point. Yes, yes. I know I'm well. But you have a choice, man. A breaking point is not always bad. You can choose to break down. Or you can choose to break through.
Come on.
Come on!
Oh. Oh. Which one you doing? You have reach. Which one you doing?
We gonna break through.
We gonna break through. I know what the scans say. I know what the scans say. But tell me this. What does your strength say? What does your strength say? I need to hear you. We're touching and agreeing in this moment. What does your strength say? Worst thing, but it ain't good to know the all blood you pay. It's not.
Why? Because you're a champion.
Hey, 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 hey! Give it up for the time, y'all!